the works done by the students are displayed over here. Okay, what all they have done in this current semester, and the garments, everything, the paintings or the accessories and all is handmade by the students. So that is what is showcased in each of the rooms. If you're seeing the complete interiors, you look at the window displays or you look at the garments and all is a it showcases the creative side of the students as such. In fact, it is an attempt to highlight their academic side. Usually when you see fashion shows or when you see exhibitions and all, it is mostly the most glamorous aspect that is highlighted. Whereas, you know, the work that the students do in a routine manner, that is always sidelined. It is only the best that is displayed. So if you see in the various rooms, okay, it is actually what they have done throughout these 3 months or say the 4 months of one semester is actually displayed in a very in a very creative manner, with a little bit of style, with a little bit of fashion touch to it. So it is an attempt to show the complete process. In fact, it is a process to perfection stage of the Hamtech students that is being displayed. All these garments that you see are only for exhibition part. It is not for sale because it is a part of their curriculum. It is a part of their course. It is just to complement the dresses. It is just to complement the works that they have done. It is like basically we did a lot of planning. Okay, and how everything has to gel, because when you have to present something, the presentation matters a lot, because you know, unless and until a thing is beautifully presented, it will not stand out. So in fact, we worked as a complete team. Okay, along with me, we also have the other FD faculty, and together we made a complete plan out. Okay, then we called in for the meetings. There was a lot of brainstorming that went into. Okay, because we wanted to give it a very stylish touch, okay, a little different from the regular exhibitions. So a lot of thought has gone into, a lot of planning has gone into. And if you see the works, it is, you know, about 120 students who have, you know, continuously worked on it. Okay, only on the, what do you say, presentation part of it, or only on the interiors, it is 5 days that the students have taken to finish everything.